It's always been brash and controversial, but is Big Brother really a part of Britain's cultural